very much looking forward to this game as Barcelona get the proceedings underway. Savic. Throw in here for PSG. And play halted, free kick given. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Tremendous block. It needs an accurate cross. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Is it going to be Pulisic? And there it is, 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Foden. Rudiger. Pulisic.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
Salah. Modric. The first half here comes to an end. Really fascinating second half in store here, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who get the proceedings underway.
Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him.
Foden. Modric. Morata. Vital intervention. Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Takes the shot. It's a Barcelona corner. Peace in this match. Werner. And foul it is then. Morata.
they can...
And Salah! A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
And they will make the change now. As they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Gullit.
Caputo. Retaining possession proving difficult. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Foden. 10 minutes left for play in this match. And the Parisians have lost possession. Opportunity here. Oh, he's failed to hit the target, and that could have been that.
Can you go two goals up? No, you can't.
Caputo. Foden. And it's Barcelona's turn now. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.